We do have mandatory ethics training, and it's an intensive ethics training. But there are some things, members, that you just can't teach. I know of no ethics class that teaches about the illegality and the danger of gun running or other such sordid activities.